problem with the coconut is because we cook it. So when you boil up the coconut or even simmer the rice down in the coconut milk, that cooked oil is not going to break down. The body cannot process cooked fat, and especially coconut fat, because coconut is a saturated fat. You see, when you buy a jar of coconut oil, you see it's saturated. It looks like manteca.
Right.
It's solid. It's solid. Mm. It needs to go up to about 100-120 degrees for it to become liquid oil.
Yeah.
The same way it gets solid in your body.